Because I think like the current call for regulation is sort of a jerk reaction, knee-jerk reaction to what's been happening. And I don't know, like regulating content or social media is something I don't see which is going to be fruitful in the long run. But from the technology standpoint, sure, you're going to see more cybersecurity privacy regulation.